Hello everyone, today we're going to open some Dark Age Feudal Lords product. This was a trading card game from the 90s. It was made in 96. It only had this one set. It was designed by Brom and Luke Peter Schmidt and published by FPG. In this video we're going to open the starter set, and then in a couple days we're going to open a booster box. A starter deck has 65 cards, a rule book, a deck sticker, and 4 dice. And I've heard this game has really, really nice art, and the combat's supposed to be kind of like a miniatures game, which is interesting. So, let's see what's in here. Let's read our dice here. Got the FPG symbol. Got one red, one blue, and two white. Got a rule book. Here's the deck sticker, just the card back. And then we got the deck. And these cards are really nice quality too. Nice card stock and a really sleek feel. Alright, so we got Pastor. Lucky Blows, Grenade, Excess, Lucky Shot, Chem Mask, You Just Try, Foresight, Pale Fighter, Bluff, Offensive Posture, Enhanced Optics, Ravage, Hidden Stores, Grafter, another Foresight, Shepherd, Lady Luck Smiles, Brainstem, Clean the Sewers, Banshee Warrior, Hit the Seams, Bobby Gun, Not Quite Dead, Death Dervish Grenade, Scorched Earth, Inspiration, Sucker Punch, Patcher, Targeter, Strike the Stun, Riot in the Streets, Pyro, Dodge and Hide, Grinner, Bounty Hunter, another Excess, Lucky Blow, Rumble Time, Meat Hook, Holy Text, Heal Pouch, Strick. Interdiction. Religious fervor. Bunker. Nice try, French fry. Fiend. Coil. Wrecker. No way, Jose. Killer Instincts. Acolyte. Grenade launcher. Looter. Excite. Attack shield. Situational awareness. Slumlord. You ain't that tough. Solitary reflection. Reactive shield. Black market. White Reaver leader. And looks like this card can be a few different cards. Great Hall, Sewers, or Machine Core. So that's it for the starter deck. We're gonna open the box in a couple of days in another video. I'm also thinking about doing rules videos for some games, so if you're interested in that for any of the games we've opened already, definitely let me know. Thanks for watching and have a great day.